Nakakatuwa ang naisip ng Clay and Potter Preschool Learning, kung saan tinuturuan nila ang mga bata na nasa edad pong 2 years old hanggang 6 years old sa pagluluto, paglilinis at kung ano pang mga gawaing bahay. Nakakatuwa, hindi po ba?
Dito sa Clay and Potter Learning Preschool, kahit bata pa lang ay tinuturuan ng magluto. Kaya naman nakakatuwang tignan ang mga chikiting na talagang enjoy na enjoy sa kanilang ginagawa. From age 2 years old and above, sila mismo ang nagluluto. At ang kanilang recipe for the day, ang pancake. Ayon kay Heidi D., school director ng Clay and Potter, part daw ito ng kanilang school curriculum.
Because cooking integrates a lot of subject areas. It integrates science, it also integrates math, language skills also. So, and it's also an interesting activity for children to do. So what we do is we divide a recipe into a single serve so that from the beginning of the process to the end of the process, a child is involved in the process.
5 taon nang ginagawa ito ng Clay and Potter Preschool dahil marami daw pwedeng matutunan sa pagluluto.
We have practical life. Practical life is where children do very practical things like pouring of water, spooning of beans, matching the correct key to the right lock, open and close bottles. And the whole point of this is so that their fingers will be strengthened. They'll learn independent.
Pero bukod sa kanilang cooking class, hindi rin naman mawawala ang iba pa nilang mga subjects.
And then we also have math, the use of manipulatives also in learning addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. And we have language and geography, so they also learn the different continents of the world using puzzle maps.
Meron din silang Chinese lessons para sa mga preschoolers. At habang nagluluto ang ibang mga kids, ang iba naman ay busy sa kanilang ginagawang school activities. Bawat isa sa kanila ay pinagluluto. Siyempre, may assistance ng kanilang mga preschool teachers. At pagkatapos ng lahat, para sa kanilang recipe for the day, tinuturuan din sila ng tamang table setting at food preparation. At ang nakakaliw pa dito, sabay-sabay din nilang kakainin ang kanilang niluto. Dahil dito sa Clay and Potter Preschool, layunin nila ay maturuan ng tamang pilosopiya ang mga bata. At ang primary concern ng eskwelahang ito ay hindi para pagkakitaan, kundi isang misyon.
There's this verse that says, "We are the potter and you are the clay." So God uses teachers as an instrument, I believe, to mold the children.